New video tonight of a rescue in Matthews. You can hear water gushing out after a driver crashed into a water pump at the entrance of Francis J. Beatty Park. And this morning, a woman was rescued by firefighters who used the jaws of life to cut away the roof of her vehicle. Her car was trapped between a pole and that water pump. It took firefighters 25 minutes to get her out. She was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.